you know, France, it changes so quickly. The tides are so big here that half an hour can mean everything, you know, and it moves. And I kind of like that because you've got to think on your feet and kind of think ahead. You can't just grab your ashy and paddle out.